So, hey YouTubers, I'm doing a video on how to make grape juice for baby eyes or any other baby. So I got the piece of toilet paper. This is clean. I use it for all my other ones. I keep it in a little box because like this is the one that I use. So yeah, I'm gonna get it, I'm gonna roll it up. And then I'm gonna get a marker. I'm trying not to be too loud because all the babies are sleeping. Rylan just fell asleep. Bailey just fell asleep. Ariel just fell asleep. Mikhail just fell asleep. Bella just fell asleep. And Snakey just fell asleep. And Rylan. Rylan, like, just fell asleep. So, yeah, I'm trying not to be too loud. So, sorry if I talk too low. I just don't want to wake them up. Because, like, they've been asleep. They just all fell asleep. But, like, I'm going to get the marker. And a green. So I got the darkest purple one and a little bit of green. The reason that I'm using the green is because like I want a little piece for it for that. So let me get the box. Okay, so I got the bottle. I used the peach flavor. Fine, it smells like really peachy, but it smells good. So yeah, this is Rylan's bottle. When she's done taking a nap, I'm gonna feed her. Y'all saw my video on the photo slideshows. Yeah, I was bored, so I just wanted to do, like, a photo slideshow. But I did, like, three of them. I was bored. One I, uploaded by itself, because I was filming it, and stuff like that, so yeah. Y'all also saw my other video on the new, hot care. I am gonna start doing videos with it, so don't worry. So, first thing you gotta do, you get the purple marker and spread it on either toilet paper or paper towel or whatever you use. So you just spread a whole bunch. So that's what I'm doing. So that's what I'm doing right now. I'm spreading it all over. First I'm gonna start with the purple. And I'm just gonna spread it all over. I just finished talking with Sasha Snow earlier, so yeah, I think that I do these videos, I'm gonna talk back with her, so yeah. Kai, can you please call me back, because you haven't called in a few days, so yeah, I just want to chat with you again. Yeah, she's been busy. Kelly Maple has been busy too, going on her vacation, so yeah. Purple. And then now I'm just gonna put a little bit of green. I don't wanna make it a green color. Just make it a purple color. Okay, great. So the thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put it in a little ball. And then put it in my head. I'm gonna hold the little nipple part. Shake it up. Shake it up. Shake it up. And then last time, I'm gonna take a little pulp out if I can. So yeah, that's all you gotta do. Is that's how I make my little grape juice for my baby eyes. So yeah, please subscribe, like, and comment. Bye!